I was gonna say the scariest thing that I've ever done would probably be getting my kidney stone, well, not even my kidney stone, my stents taken out, because that was terrifying. But today I found out that my biological father wants to get in contact with me, because I've been looking for him like since as long as I can remember, like, and I'm 24 now. No idea what he looks like or where he lived, and yeah, I just got the news today, so that's pretty scary, but yeah.